Don't want to feel ya, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel ya, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel ya, don't want you on my mind. On my mind, on my mind, 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 mind. When I saw what you did, who you were with, got me questioning the things that I believe. So I asked myself, do I let you go, or do I keep you in the frame of my mind? Now I'm growing wise to your sugar-coated lies. Nothing sweet about my misery, yeah. I'm fine.
Sugar-coated lies, nothing sweet about my misery, yeah. I'm Don't want to feel ya, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel ya, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel ya, don't want you on my mind. On my mind, on my mind, 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 mind.
Why not?
Would I leave if you were everything I wanted you to be? When I saw what you did, who you were with, got me questioning the things that I believe. So I asked myself, do I let you go or do I keep you in the frame of my mind? Now I'm growing wise to your sugar-coated lies. Nothing sweet about my misery.
The name of my line is Outlandish Urbane. I actually got the name by combining two different types of people in my line. So outlandish meaning crazy, urbane meaning sophisticated. So I make it for both types of people, the type of person who goes to work but also likes to party afterwards. So a lot of my pieces are like transformation pieces that you can wear to work and then wear afterward. I like to make something that's for people who are outgoing but also people who are laid back.
But what was your inspiration just for this line that you designed here tonight?
It was kind of like a mandala, like Indian kind of style. I really love the mandala, I love the prints, I love the colors that they use. So I kind of just wanted to do something different where I combined something very sophisticated, but also something for the winter time.
What are your plans here for the near future? Any other runway shows coming up?
Right now, I don't have any runway shows. Right now, I'm just working on my website, outlandishurbane.com. And I'm working on that. I'm working on doing some photo shoots and some videos, collabing with different designers and different artists to make really cool art. And eventually I will do another show, but not right now.